Hi Nilesh.
Hello Pragya.
I have a question for you.
Ask.
What is the difference between doctor and a PharmD?
MBBS is 5.5 years, जिसमें 4.5 years of academics and 1 year of internship. While in PharmD, PharmD is a 6-year course in which 5 years of academics and 1 year of internship. MBBS focus on diagnosis of any disease disorder, whereas PharmD focus on treatment of that disease disorder जो डायग्नोसिस किया गया है.